massive artillery pieces have been designed in an effort to surpass one another's capabilities on the battlefield. Some of these massive pieces are used on land while some are mounted on a warship. Which do you think is the biggest naval gun so far? The Buzz will present you here the 10 biggest naval guns ever mounted on a warship, and this list will not include those which didn't enter service. So without further ado, let's get started. The 10th biggest naval gun by caliber is the BL 15-inch Mark I. The Royal Navy's most effective heavy gun to date was this naval gun. It entered service in 1915 and was used until 1959 and was a key Royal Navy gun in both World Wars. It was mounted on Queen Elizabeth-class battleships, HMS Hood, Courageous-class battlecruisers, HMS Vanguard battleship, and some few more. In World War II, the gun was responsible for the longest-range shell hit ever scored by one battleship on another in combat. It hit on the Italian battleship Giulio with her first salvo at 26,400 yards or 24,100 meters. Its maximum firing range is 30,680 meters and it fires a 1,938 pounds of projectile. Number 9 on the list for the top 10 biggest naval guns by caliber is BL 16-inch Mark I. This was a British naval gun that was mounted on two Nelson-class battleships. It entered service in 1927. This gun fired a heavy shell that weighs about 2,048 pounds at a rather low muzzle velocity, about 788 meters per second. The maximum firing range is 36,375 meters or 39,780 yards. The rate of fire is 1.5 rounds per minute. Due to its low muzzle velocity, the gun wore down rapidly and the accuracy was unsatisfactory, so much that it was lowered. Hence, this gun wasn't seen as particularly successful. The 8th biggest naval gun by caliber is the 16-inch 45 caliber Mark I, 5, and 8 gun. This gun was installed in the USS Colorado, USS Maryland, USS West Virginia of the US Navy. It entered service in 1921 and was used until 1947. The 16-inch or 406mm gun was a built-up gun constructed in a length of 45 calibers. Effective firing range and maximum firing range of this gun are 21,031 meters and 31,364 meters respectively. This gun fires high explosive HC Mark 13 and 14 shells, AP Mark 5 and AP Mark 3. These projectiles weigh from 900 pounds to 2,240 pounds. Up next at number 7 is the 16-inch 45 caliber Mark VI gun. This 406mm naval gun entered service in 1941 and was used until 1956. It was first equipped in the North Carolina-class battleships for the United States Navy. It was also used for the follow-up South Dakota-class. This gun was an improved version of the Mark V guns mounted on the Colorado-class battleships with the limit of a 2,240 pound shell with a maximum 37,000 meter range and their turret limit of 30 degree elevation. At full charge with a brand new gun, the heavy shell would be expelled at a muzzle velocity of 700 meter per second. At number 6, we have the 16-inch 50 caliber Mark VII. This 406mm United States naval gun was equipped in the Iowa-class battleships. It was its main armament. These guns were 50 calibers long, or 50 times their 16-inch bore diameter, which makes the barrel 66.7 feet or 20.3 meters long from chamber to muzzle. They fired projectiles weighing from 1,900 to 2,700 pounds at a maximum speed of 820 meters per second with a range of up to 24 miles. A crew of 79 persons was needed to run each turret. The turret themselves cost US$1.4 million each, to which the cost of the guns had to be added. The 5th biggest naval gun ever mounted on a warship is the 41cm 45 third-year type naval gun. This was a 16.1-inch breech-loading naval gun designed during World War I for the Imperial Japanese Navy. It was mounted in the Nagato-class battleship, and it was its primary armament. The gun's overall length was 18.84 meters, and its bore measured 18.3 meters. It weighed 224,872 pounds, fired a 2,250 pounds projectile, having a muzzle velocity of 790 meters per second, with a maximum range of 38,400 meters. The gun's firing cycle was one round every 24 seconds. Number 4 on the list for the top 10 biggest naval guns ever mounted on a warship is the 16-inch 50 caliber Mark II gun. The main armament of the South Dakota-class battleships and Lexington-class battlecruisers of the United States Navy is this gun. These built-up guns were 66 feet 8 inches or 20.32 meter long, and 50 calibers or 50 times their 16-inch or 406 mm bore from breech face to muzzle. With a full powder charge of 700 pounds, the guns were capable of firing a 2,110 pound Mark III armor-piercing shell with a muzzle velocity of 850 meters per second, firing out to an effective range of 45,100 yards or 41,200 meters. The BL-16.25-inch naval gun, or the 110-ton gun, or 111-ton gun, is the third biggest gun ever mounted on a warship. The 413-mm gun was used by the British since 1888 until 1909. This gun was equipped on HMS Victoria and HMS Saint-Barrée. It was mounted in pairs in a single turret placed forward. It fires a 1,800 pounds of projectiles, having a muzzle velocity of 636 meters per second. Its maximum firing range is 11,000 meters or 12,000 yards. The great weight, low rate of fire, and short life of less than 75 rounds meant that the guns were less than successful and were in fact never fired in action. At number 2, we have the BL-18-inch Mark I naval gun. This 457mm naval gun was used by the Royal Navy during World War I. It was the largest and heaviest gun ever used by the British. It was mounted on HMS General Wolfe and HMS Lord Clive for coast bombardment duties. It was supposed to be mounted on HMS Furious battlecruiser, but the guns proved to be too powerful for Furious's light hull, and they became available for other uses during 1917 after trials showed the ship could not handle the stress of firing. Only 85 rounds were fired in combat operations before the war ended. It entered service in 1918 and it was removed from service in 1920. It fired a 3,320 pounds of projectile, having a muzzle velocity of 740 meters per second and a maximum firing range of 37,000 meters. And now the biggest and the largest gun ever mounted on a warship is the 46cm 45 Type 94 naval gun. It entered service in 1940 and was used until 1945. It was mounted on these powerful and heavy World War II Japanese battleships, the Yamato and Musashi. The gun served as their main armament. When the turrets and the guns were mounted, each weighed 2,510 tons, which is about the same tonnage as an average-sized destroyer of the era. The heaviest projectile that the guns fired was 3,218 pounds. Maximum firing range of this gun is 26 miles at 45 degrees elevation, and its effective firing range is 16 miles. It had a muzzle velocity of 780 meters per second. And that, guys, was the 10 biggest naval guns ever mounted on a warship. We hope you've enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit that notification bell for more videos from the Buzz. Thank you guys for viewing in. Bye-bye.